guys, Priest for Wii here, and we got ourselves a Bowser level. Looks like we're gonna do a boss fight.
Let's go.
So it's probably like hard versions of all the bosses, am I right? Just wait for him to fall over. Hey! One. Ready his face. That's two. And he's dead. Okay, we got Pom Pom. Where is she? She's over here. Next. She's in front of me. And she's over here. She's dead. Okay, who is it this time? Is it, like, the king? Boy, it's both of them! Okay. So do I have to hit them both three times, or hit them both, like, six? They get sad over each other. Hey! He switched it! Oh, you guys are being sneaky, huh? He had it coming. Whoa. Ugh. I can't reach him. Oh, and now you bite me! Didn't it hurt somewhere if you, like, didn't wait? Oh, he got me in the back! Ugh. Let's do you first. We get it! Yeah, if you do that, you can just barely reach him. That's two. Okay. There we go. Yeah, I know that was kind of cheating, but like, I saw that in a speedrun. If you do your, if you use Luigi and do the spin jump, it's just enough to hit them, which I found to be really cool. And now I'm small Luigi the whole time, ugh. Yeah, we see you're going, buddy. Yay! Come on. Okay, he's dead. Ah, I gotta fight Bomb Bomb. Boom Boom. Okay, he's dead. Ow, poor Luigi's face. Yeah, I'm skipping the... I'm sorry, that was really funny. There it is! Alright, guys. The real timer starts now. I'm such an idiot. I should have just killed myself 25 times, so I basically can't get hurt. Who's next? Worms? Snakes? You're all gonna die. Yeah, you better cry. And they're all dead. Do I just walk into you? Oh, no, I still have to do something. Hang over here. Can I just hit this guy? Like, am I like fully invincible? Here. Oh no! I'm not fully invincible, I can't just run into him and kill him. could probably hold on this guy forever. Oh, you wanna leave? I don't think so. He's dead. You're probably gonna see my farthest attempt, and then I'm just gonna be like, yeah, use the Tanuki Golden Super God mode. This already is taking forever. He just phased right through me. And like you think I'll be able to just knock him out of his shell. Nope. Okay, everyone's dead, and I got a lot more time because I'm god mode now. All right, let's kill Mr. La 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 la. Oh god, we are about to witness golden, like I think golden soup, but technically. There's two of them now. This is oddly satisfying after having to go through all that. What was that? Seven jumps? And we're done. Don't mess with... What do you even call this? Invincible Luigi? I'm sorry, but it had to be done. I had to go Super Saiyan Instinct on everyone here. Ugh. That being said, however, I'm tired, and I basically have to do a lot of cleanup, like, here. Oh wait, there's a couple levels I didn't hit yet. I probably got time. Like it's like what? One, two, three. Yeah, three levels. We can beat these three levels and call it a part. Ugh, hopefully I can beat these three levels and call it a part. Whoa! Look at the size of this rabbit! Wait a minute, what am I doing? What's up? Now, are you, bunny? Am I just looking for rabbits? What's on here? Wait, how the heck did you get up there? I don't see a pipe or anything. I'm looking. Probably not. You have to walk all the way back here. And you're like, ha ha. The game loves to do a lot of ha ha moments at you.
Well, Nelson from the Simpsons, haha.
If you look at the gamepad, they got a dork. Wait a minute, I see something over there. Where's that silver pipe? That's weird, because we're the clock on here. Hey! That's two. More level I'm not seeing. Wait for it. Ah, I need to be towed. I hate when the game does that. Seriously, he's just pat out the game, making me come back here as someone I don't want to be.